Now let's take you over to Alamo Heights High School as the Mules hosted Kerrville Tivy, a classic showdown, District 27-5A. Heights came in this game leading the district with only one loss, and Tivy right behind them with three. Brent Bond with a basket and the foul. Then Cameron Fields finds Bond again. That's Brett Bond. The Mules kick back with a three from Tyler Glover. By the Antlers pull off the big upset here, 52-47.